two sets from about 55 minutes with our show Jukebox Saturday Night. And at least the older people, they know that this jukebox became very important at the beginning of 1940, because with this jukebox, the young people, they could make their own playlist when they went out on Saturday night, for example, to have some fun, to drink and to listen to the music. And tonight, you can say, our band is your jukebox. And I hope, and I'm rather sure, that you will enjoy listening our wonderful songs we are going to play for you tonight. And some people always ask me at least to play the compositions written by Glenn Miller. Now, that's very easy to do, because Glenn Miller, he was a band leader and no composer. He just wrote one single song, Moonlight Serenade. And all the other stuff Glenn Miller played was composed by some famous composers, as there are Cole Porter, Irving Berlin, Hoagy Carmichael, and we are going to play a lot of tunes written by these composers. Now, at the beginning of the show, we played two marvelous instrumentals for you. Moonlight Serenade, the first one, of course, and the last song you heard was arranged by Jerry Gray, also, of course, played by the Glenn Miller Orchestra, and that song is called Sun Valley Jump. Now, after these two instrumentals, I would like to introduce the singer of the band, and she will start with a wonderful tune called A Cabana in Havana. Ladies and gentlemen, Ellen Bleek.
Thank you.
saxophone, Julian Ritter. And of course, the drummer of the band, Nick De Bruyne. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play a wonderful tune. Again, in the Glenn Miller Sweet Sound, listen to Alan Bleek, Stairway to the Stars.
Thank you.
musician, ladies and gentlemen, Midnight in Moscow. In every show we play, there always is a wonderful tune to remember the best singer ever, Ella Fitzgerald. She was a very famous singer, recorded a lot of tunes, and Ellen Bleek, she's going to sing a famous composition written by one of these famous composers I mentioned at the beginning of the show, Cole Porter. He wrote Two Darn Hearts. By Coleman Hawkins. Everyone ever heard this wonderful melody called Body and Soul. We are going to play this wonderful composition in the Glenn Miller Suite sound, and tonight you will hear Peter Poiker. He is coming in front of the stage and he plays this wonderful melody for you. So enjoy, body and soul.
Thank you.
And so, some people in this venue playing the trombone. Anyway, everyone who is playing the trombone knows Herbie Green, a very famous trombone player, and he was a member of all the famous bands in the 40s, the 50s, the 60s. And tonight, one of our trombone players, Hans-Jörg Vink, he is coming in front of the stage and he will play for you as a tribute to this famous trombone player, Herbie Green, a wonderful song called When You're Smiling. Hans-Jörg Vink.
Thank you. just one goodbye.
George, of course, the music. Now, Ellen Bleek, she's going to sing a wonderful Barber's tune, Swanderful. And he will start playing this wonderful melody, and later on you also will see our lead trumpet player Erik Veldkamp, and these two guys are also going to do an excellent job. Enjoy Memories of You.
Thank you.
of you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I already have to announce the last song in this first part. And at the beginning of the show, I told you that our show is called Jukebox Saturday Night. Glenn Miller also played a well-known tune called Jukebox Saturday Night. Saturday night means the end of this first part. Now we are going to take a short 20-minute break, and of course we hope to see you back for the second part. Thank you. Written by Billy Byers, and that means that this arrangement was not played by Glenn Miller and his orchestra, because Billy Byers, he didn't write arrangements for the Glenn Miller orchestra. He was the most important arranger for another famous band leader, Count Basie, and for the Basie band he wrote South of the Border. Nelson Riddle also was an excellent band leader and arranger, and he was very important for Frank Sinatra. Just and only for Frank Sinatra, Nelson Riddle wrote 300 arrangements. Here is one of these 300, Blue Moon.
Thank you.
famous composer, Hoagy Carmichael. He wrote this wonderful Stardust. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm on the road with this band for many, many years, but what we are going to do now, we never did before. We are going to play a song with our rhythm section. Alan Bleek also will be on stage, and four trombones. So in the next minutes, let's wait and see. In the next minutes, you won't hear any saxophones and no trumpets. So for the trumpets, it's no problem at all. If they don't have to play for half an hour, they don't care. It's okay for them. But our saxophone players, they are very sad in these minutes because they think that's impossible to play a reasonable arrangement without using saxophones. Now, let's see what happens. Emily, she will come on stage with our four trombone players, and she's going to sing a wonderful tune to remember Anita O'Day. She recorded this song in the 40s, You're the Top.
Thank you.
wonderful world.
We'll be right back.
And now I would like to introduce all the musicians from the Glenn Miller Orchestra. The drummer of the band, Nick De Bruin. On bass, Joel Boots. Our saxophone players, Peter Poinke. Martin Gasser. Julian Ritter. Jens Beukamp. Frank Mabelsen. On trombones, André Petz. Hans Jekvink, Uli Plettendorf, our trumpet players, Pascal Havergate, Menzel Mutske, Erik Velkamp, Zwagerman.
It's raining, hiding every cloud from my view.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the next song, also a very famous composition written by Cold War, Dark Fantasy. Oh, give me land, lots of land, and the starry skies above. Don't fetch me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fetch me in. Let me be by myself in the summer breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cotton trees. Send me on forever, but I ask you please, don't fetch me in. Just turn me loose. Let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western skies. On my canoes, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. Can't look at Hobart when I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this We Meet Again means the end of our show, Jukebox 79. We hope you enjoyed listening to us as much as we did playing for you. Thank you for coming and till we meet again. Bye-bye.
They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I jutro, glasno.
Thank you.
And this Polusko Pole means the end from the show for tonight. Thank you for coming, and till we meet again. Spasiba e do svidaniya!